evening, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we'd like to call your attention to the